So, as I can handle a little solo extraction.
No offense, but you ain't exactly invested in my safe return. My skin, my plan.
Your call, Peter.
The Clark it is. I'm the one in the box, lady.
Peter Quill is our leader. The burden of...
Alright. Welcome to part 3 of this new game plus mode on the G2KDO channel, yo. Guardians of the Galaxy. PS4 playthrough. Finally got a community tab. It's been long overdue. Long. Let me stress that out. Long overdue. Well, I decided with the...
Fully on board with Rocket's plan that Rocket. I was totally paying attention to.
See? Even Captain Space Cadet don't trust your gymnastics.
Wait, what about gymnastics?
I just think we shouldn't be relying on a piece of tech you won't even be around to use.
It ain't neutrino splicing, it's a tracker. Even you mouth creepers can figure it out.
A tracker?
Are they serious?
On you, so we can steal you back.
Out. Great idea, Rocket. Let's do this.
Name?
Guardians of the Galaxy.
Never heard of you.
I'm Groot.
Bona fide monster sellers.
Today, anyway.
What's in the box?
A monstrous abomination from Half-World and the meanest SOB in the quadrant.
The meanest son of a bitch.
Rocket!
I mean...
Things puny.
It is a hell beast, the namesake of your mistress. It would be wise to reconsider.
All right, get going. Before I change my mind. And if the lady don't like it, I'll be carting out what's left of you in that box.
Hell beast?
It is an accurate moniker. The little beast has a hellish demeanor.
I like it.
Not exactly an easy way out if this all goes to hell.
It's gonna go great. We got a killer monster and a solid plan.
I would show more caution, Peter Quill. If Lady Hellbender realizes our deceit, her vengeance will be swift.
What? I'm supposed to be scared just because she's got hell in her name? She runs a glorified zoo.
That's no zoo.
The monster queen has a monster
fucking arm. Hell.
Any chance they're the zookeepers with guns?
I have never seen. I have seen one trample a man to pulp.
It's fine. Worst comes to worst, we hightail it for the Milano.
Your genius plan is run away?
Backup plan? Which we're not gonna need, but yeah. It's not like she can chase after us with her old monster mash. Oh, come on.
Why did we not simply dock here and avoid the planet's inhospitable surface?
Because Quill flies like a one-eyed Badoon.
We needed time to iron out the plan. Now it's foolproof.
Lady Hellbender is no fool.
When her monster goes missing, she'll assume it was us.
Assume, yes, but not no. Not chases across the galaxy level of no, at least.
Wow! Look at this place! I'm in the wrong line of work!
It is appropriately impressive for a warrior of Lady Hellbender's stature.
Someday, that's gonna be ours.
Ha! Not yours.
Come over to the gate and say that again!
This place is cool and all, but could it fit the entire Guardians of the Galaxy fleet?
We have a fleet. Then why must we suffer aboard such a small ship?
He means... Never mind.
The Galarian skull. That is truly a priceless trophy. Oh!
Explains the vault.
Priceless? Vault?
Priceless.
Screw this sneaking around. Let's pull off a good, honest heist.
No!
Alright, back to lugging this shit around.
And pay attention. You will not know.
Yeah, at least it's not Groot this time. Man, I was... like the world was on my shoulders lugging his ass around and shit.
Remain still. No erratic movements.
These guys are strange as fuck, aren't they?
Spare me your empty attitude.
Apologies, my queen. I meant no offense.
I know what you mean. Do not blame me, you are not the first to claim they have captured a Tara-Tara.
You doubt its authenticity?
If it is what you say it is, prove it. Or suffer the consequence of every other would-be con artist.
I assure you,
I say,
m'lady.
Release it.
We got this.
Oh. Well, I'm kind of scared how they're gonna read a... rocket in there. He's a fucking raccoon. Ooh, I got a frickin' beast. They are mimicking the thing in every way, ain't it? Aim straight up. The crazy hitter. Got more than that to take care of, like Hellbender. Oh, she loves it.
You are free here.
Crazy looking beast, ain't it?
Bring in the next seller, and transfer 10,000 units to that last one's next of you. Speak.
Hey there, I'm Star-Lord. Okay.
Drax the Destroyer. The undoing of the Mad Titan in the flesh. And such flesh. Your presence honors me.
You are much smaller than I expected.
Oh? And what were you expecting? Perhaps I can do something about it.
Unlikely.
We'll see, Destroyer. I can be quite forceful.
Peter Quill. I believe she is flirting with me.
I'm gonna do this one.
Don't worry, man. I got this. You're gonna love me. Hey there, hi.
Sure they do.
I'm Star-Lord. Drax is actually with me, the leader of the Guardians of the Galaxy. You may have heard of us.
You? No.
Oh, well, let me tell you. Now you have.
What the hell did you pull that from?
Lucky me. What do you want?
Drax, buddy.
Uh-oh. Show her. We're about to have Rocket come out. Drag a raccoon!
Show her what?
Ain't no fucking...
monster, man.
Show her what?
Show her the monster.
Are you stupid?
Should have said that.
Should have said that. Oh my god, this thing got the suit on. He ain't no monster with that suit.
It's not fucking time.
Monster. He's gonna laugh with that shit.
What is it?
It has a name, lady.
And it talks. Adorable.
Man, stop.
When will it reach its big size?
Yeah, I wouldn't pet him like that again unless you want to lose a finger. He bites hard.
This is funnier.
Creature with some.
He bites hard.
What would you call it?
It is a hell beast.
A hell beast. A hell beast.
It doesn't look like much. If I didn't know any better, I'd think it was a woodland creature.
Would you mention it's one of a kind? Just look deep into those angry raccoon eyes.
I ain't a freaking raccoon.
and you'll see that there's a monster in there.
And what would you like for the hell beast?
20,000 units.
What the? 20,000 units? You had to say that.
20,000.
20,000.
Actually, we've already got an offer for 20,000 units. From the collector.
Floorboard, was it?
Actually, it's Star-Lord.
Quiet. I know the kind of creatures the collector seeks. If Tivan had made an offer on a hell beast, I would have heard. Since I heard nothing, it's clear you're lying. Silence! The creature is worthless to me.
Worthless? You're worthless!
So 15,000 then?
I wouldn't even feed your hell beast to my pet Flurkin.
You have a pet Flurkin? And I'm the worthless one? I'll show you worthless.
Ah! Ah! Oh my god!
What are you doing?
Holy shit!
Guys, less talking, more escaping!
We didn't get no money.
Who's the monster now?
Oh, this part's funny. Holy
god,
shit.
What the fuck, Rocket? You heard that, Jackal! He was gonna pay 2 units for me!
So we all get to die because of your bruise, ego?
Ego's nuts! This is about money!
Money that we can no longer collect.
Whoa! That was lucky!
Nothing about this is lucky!
We can bicker later. We need to keep moving.
Where are my drones? I want the Guardians incinerated!
What is that? She's cheating!
Die, bloated death pod! It ain't dying, Quill. Try something else. That won't hold it for long.
We still need a way through.
Anybody see a way out of here?
This is totally different fucking playthrough. We're gonna die. Oh, I don't know what the hell to do. She's a shot.
Alright, go. Let's try and get out of here in one piece.
We ain't done yet.
Excuse me?
I came here for units, and I ain't leaving without. Yup. We're gonna clean out that vault we saw on the way up.
You can't be serious. Even Peter's not that suicidal.
You wanna cut and run, or do you wanna get paid?
I want to make it out of here alive.
We don't have time to argue. Hellbender's goons are gonna be here any second.
Quill's right. Shut the traps and follow me.
Not what I'm saying. Let's just find the big elevator we came in on and get the hell out.
No wonder we're always poor. You saps don't know how to take what's yours.
A whole different playthrough, ain't it? It's cool. It's over here. Oh, what?
Sure, it could have gone smoother. Could have gone.
Boy, open this one.
Remember the Arago job?
What did I open this?
We managed to shoot our way out of that one too, didn't we? And swipe that bioweapon along the way.
We got our fucking
booth.
We
got company!
About time!
Fight it, Drax!
Muscles are showing these hell queens what's lasting now!
How can they even see through those helmets?
Rookie move! Helmets mean blind spots!
Heads up! Help it out, a big guy!
I ain't taking orders from that skull suit anyway! Crash! Destroy!
Tear their heads off, Peter Quill!
One down, a whole army to go!
Hellbender will search every corner of the galaxy for us!
Let her try! Well, it's a little late for that, ain't it? Incoming!
What's next, Peter?
This.
Maybe these guys will lead us to the elevator!
And the trail of bodies will lead straight to us!
Trail of bodies will lead straight to us. What a point.
Perhaps Holy shit. Will accept the rodents as a down payment.
Let's just worry about getting out of here!
Hey, at least I'm pulling my weight.
There's not much weight to pull.
Joke all you want, but without me, you wouldn't be able to get through this door.
Without you, we wouldn't be in front of this door.
You see?
Brock opened it himself.
We smashed and grabbed, then, like Paul said, out the way we came.
5,000 units to the Hellraiser who kills these so-called guardians of the galaxy.
5,000 units?
Okay, people, let's do this. One catastrophe at a time. Throw that, Drax!
Next time, try biting your tongue, Rocket.
Like you'd have done any different if she'd patted your head. Lady Hellbender should face us herself.
Careful what you wish for!
No! I could not have handled that better!
Watch those elevators!
They're coming from all over!
Anybody else around here?
Next time, try biting your tongue, Rocket!
Like you'd have done any different if she patted your head!
Find them and kill them! I want their heads!
For what? What do? Trying to sell us something for money. Bring it for that. Crosses you, I'm whooping ass, woman. The rocket red wrath. Rocket power.
Spark! Way too close.
Follow them.
Ah! Fight, cowards!
Guys, I think you walked right into a trap.
Trap?
Oh, she said trap.
Everyone look for a way out.
Quickly!
Further side.
Right, too.
When they collide, it'll blow a nice hole in the wall.
Yeah, But we'll be dead by then. Find a way out.
Nice. Now what?
Now we come up with an amazing escape plan.
You're the one with the x-ray specs.
The floor's weaker here, and it looks like there's a tunnel or something below us.
Go, Drax.
Slow those things down, Peter.
You expect us to crawl through a sewer? I ain't getting wet again.
I don't want to hear one word out of you.
We're going through
this.
You
all got a real funny way of saying thanks.
Gratitude is not my current sentiment.
All right, nobody's perfect. Some of us served a mad titan, and some went a little nuts hunting him down.
And some of us get a little touchy being called worthless.
You are not worthless, Rocket.
But he's clearly worth less to Hellbender. She says she would have bought Groot.
Groot ain't some piece of lumber you can hawk. Though I'm sure you got plenty experience trafficking lives.
Watch your tongue, or I'll cut it out.
Oh, I'm shaking, lady. You bring a knife to a gunfight.
I am Groot.
Groot says you can all go sit on a hot poker.
I opened that too.
Fine, fine. You're all against me.
Everybody, quiet.
Cut them off at the boat? No, I don't think so. Ain't nobody cutting me off. Nobody got cut none of my guardians in the galaxy off.
Perfect. It's not sleep.
Just another by the numbers plan for the guardians of the galaxy.
What we should have done is sold Drax. Hellbender was practically begging to buy a knife with the big one.
My gift is not for sale. The house pest still owes us 12,000 units.
Well, take a deep breath, cause we're here. One vault as promised.
And a giant locked door.
Leave that to me.
Rocket! New gun!
Yeah! We're ambushing them!
Chop them up! Crash! Shut them down! Maybe we can salvage this mission after all!
Sounds like a you were right rocket to me!
I am increasing your deck, Rodent!
Let's not count our chickens just yet! Cut them off, Gamora!
I'm on it! This is exactly why we should have gone with Groot!
Not my best choice, I get it! Rush them, Drax!
I fucking told you people! I knew what I was doing!
Send it their way,
Drax! We knew what we were doing! You blew it up! Nice work, Peter!
Ready!
Hold you, Rocket!
With fervor!
I can't wait to see the look on Lady Lottie's face!
I am not familiar with Lady La-Di-Da.
I'm ready! Give me an opening!
Maybe we can salvage this mission after all!
You don't- That door's still real closed!
Root, you're up!
Getting out of here is gonna be a nightmare!
It is not a nightmare. We are clearly awake! He is weakened! Attack! Finally! Let me at him! Stupid crutch! Ha ha ha!
Okay, coast is clear. You're up, Rocket.
Make it fast.
Of course. There ain't a lock this side of Xandar I can't pop.
I am adding to your debt for every extra minute this takes.
Keep your manis on. You can't rush.
One, two, three. Four, five, six, seven, eight, 200 million minutes. What the fuck is that? The rhino?
Show us the muscle! How much longer we gotta hold these guys off?
You gotta keep asking?
Welcome, death!
How's it going over there, Rocket?
Oh, good. Thanks, Will. How are you? I'm trying to freaking concentrate.
Just looking for an ETA.
However long it takes, plus whatever time you waste distracting me.
My blades grow weary.
Oh, we ain't trading places.
Keep them clear, Rocket!
You heard him.
Damn.
Just keep coming.
Then just keep putting him down.
What up, Stephanie? How you doing? Welcome back.
I know. I'm going as fast as I can. This peon was no match for my blades.
Stick it to him, Drax.
Yeah, stick it to him. How's your day been? I know it's you're on Uncharted, Durger.
I am good, thanks. How about you?
I'm okay. Just having fun in the game now. I don't know how to play. I know how to play the game now.
And pop.
Hoppla.
That's close enough. Move your asses while you still got him.
It's a whole different scenario will happen. Now put Groot in there. Suck it in, Groot! Damn! Thought it was a skinny twig, but now burning up. Been eating too much of his Wheaties.
See?
Yet I was playing survival mode.
Gamora, no killing teammates!
That's who?
It's literally in your contract!
I made no such commitment.
So it means a whole different fucking videos are played right now. This did not play when Groot.
Keep reliability, Peter.
Ha! Coming from the most wanted woman in the galaxy.
Step.
Same thing. How about a thank you, Rocket?
For nearly getting us killed?
For getting us into the crappiest vault in the greater Magellanic Cloud? You said there'd be treasure!
A Galarian skull is priceless.
Worthless is not the same.
Guys! We need a plan!
Agreed! My arms are growing moderately fatigued.
Yeah, you're playing survival mode, huh?
Rock and I will try to find
how is that
something
mode?
Of value. Groot, don't break anything.
Break it's everything.
Junk in the skag heap.
Well, this is not units. Nothing, but nowhere near what we owe.
Units are like fur mites. If she keeps any in here, there's got to be more.
Here we go.
We
not
get a
quite
lot
enough,
of fucking
but we're getting there.
It is fun as heck.
Not such a bad plan, after all.
Not exactly good, either.
Gamora could talk about that.
Hanging in there, Drax?
I am clearly squeezing, not hanging.
Right. Well, keep at it.
That is my intention.
This is a whole new fucking thing. Like, I don't know what the hell is going on. Give me this.
All right, this will cover her fine at least.
Why stop there? After all she put us through, I say we clean her out.
What she put us through?
Enough!
They gave us 9,000 units. We got the same amount of units anyway.
Peter Quill. It's grown quiet.
Quiet like peace and quiet, or like the grave sort of quiet?
How the hell are we gonna get out of this mess? We're in her vault.
Definitely
could have fucking locked
one.
It. Could have locked that shit
lock
on.
I did not do anything.
I'm almost impressed. The woodland creature has more bite than I originally perceived. Enjoy the contents of my vault, guardians. They will be the last thing you ever see. Shame to waste my Clintarian gas on such unworthy.
Do oh shit, are we going to die already?
Over my
holy
fuck.
Out. Now.
It is both priceless and hard to clean.
Deep breath, people!
Anyone else feel burning? Like all over?
Clintarian gas breaks down organic material, leading to the pile of sludge covered bones.
So let's bust our way out of here while we still have the organs to do it.
We've got to jam those vents.
Hey, I found some more units.
Are you seriously looking for money right now?
Yep. There you
go. Use the peepers, Quill. I don't want to end up stained on this bronze floor.
Look for everything I can.
Use your Flarkin visor.
I know what I'm doing, damn.
There's
a way out behind this wall.
Allow me.
You're not getting through this with your bare hands. We need something heavy.
That, maybe? There's some more, buddy. Get up.
Don't mind if I do.
Do what?
Aura credits. What are we supposed to use? Use this? No.
They ain't staying frozen, Quill. We gotta get out of here.
Wait. There you go. Mora.
Think you can cut loose one of those lights?
Heads up!
Now that was priceless.
Now this should be... should be able to use this now. Go!
Drax, throw it right through Drax, throw it!
With all my might!
Get out of here.
Let's move, people.
Holy shit!
Thank you for watching the channel. Please feel free to like, comment, and subscribe for more
what
content.
What the fuck did we just go?
Let's promote good vibes. I am going to have a little snack.
Drax!
I'll live.
What you gonna
My
eat?
Epithelial layer is intact. Rocky, Groot, where are you?
Put some light on the situation.
Does anyone see a way out? I see a bright light. Well, don't go towards it.
Guardians of the galaxy. How many times do I have to kill you?
As many times as it takes.
The audacity that you thought you could rob
me. We did.
For the record, we weren't all on board with the plan.
Thanks, Quill. Why not sell the clothes right off my back?
Oh, well, yeah, we might as well. Those were some badass clothes.
What I did to the last people who thought I was easy prey?
You let them go?
I got nothing.
You let them go?
Lady Hellbender, let us settle this honorably. I will face you in combat.
Honorably? Your offer is worthless, Destroyer. There is no escaping my wrath!
I can work with that.
Dweller! Feast upon them!
Growler. We gotta fight this motherfucker again. It's a whole different way to fight him, but yeah, here we go. Take on this little beast. All over again. Dweller in darkness. Fucking tentacle bitch.
Okay, that's
a true monster. Well, let's make it truly dead. This thing can deal with a few less arms.
Load up, Rocket! Do not cower behind your pet, Lady Helmet.
You will not.
Now that took a lot of help.
Now! Swing! Destroy them, my
pet! Just keep hitting it! Gamora, cut him down! Come on! Let's talk about this!
The sound of your voice appears to enrage her!
Rocket! Safety's off! Drag, sack of
death has come!
Dog's dead! Now what kind of monster Hellbender likes?
The kind that eats us!
Go get them!
We will need to fell this for one appendage at a time!
What does she feed this thing?
No doubt the flesh of its enemies!
Damn, brute.
Not gonna drop you down that easy.
Damn. Wait, whoa.
No! I
scratch.
What? You're paying for that.
What did it go down? Two tentacles down.
No, not again. Enough toying with them. End this.
I think that's being bad.
All right, ground control.
Don't forget about the big ones.
And beware the spine protrusions. Don't have to tell me twice.
Now, over. Well done! Point faster! Now, attack!
Rocket! Blast him! Come on, you overgrown octopus!
Just give me an opening! Destroy them now! Now, swing! Now, overwhelm them!
Something, something! Photosynthesis? I commend your effort, Lady Hellbender! How about our effort? Make like a tree! Run them through! Like we don't have enough problems already!
Yeah, our problems are sufficiently engaging!
Holy fuck, we got these guys on us now.
Can we actually hurt these things?
Smack them inside! Just some general life advice! Don't feel bad for it! It's trying to kill!
Go get them!
Rocket, go wild!
Come on, just give me a shot!
You mean a cut!
Heads up!
All right, we're making progress!
It's running out of arms!
Trying to destroy! Guys, huddle up!
Yeah, but prolong this long enough. Let's do this.
I know! It's splat! Like they want me to keep blowing them up. And I gotta admit, every time they go splat, it paints an awfully nice picture. There's no way we lose today, Quill!
We are painting the battlefield right now, Rocket, in so many shades. But if we're too excited, this love fest, this dazzling euphoria, it'll all disappear.
Who's with me?
Rooftop field!
Can't wait to take him down!
You said.
What the f, Peter?
Now is the time to strike!
Time!
Cut to pieces!
Flip them off, Drax!
Brother, you are wounded!
Look! It's sucking on that rope!
Curse you! Now, attack!
With, lady. She is clearly familiar with our names. I commend your effort, Lady Hellbender. About our effort. Wrap him up, bud. Let's kick some butt, huh?
This has got my name on it. Swan. My pet.
I got you, Drax. My great strength goes underutilized! The beast must feed on these monstrous creatures!
Fucked it up, what we did.
Ends now! Rain fire upon them!
Those things are hot and heavy! Get it?
No!
They could be useful!
Super fun. Take care of that beast with no problem. What do you say about that, Lady Hellbender?
We did it!
They live!
Of course they live. Takes
Bring
a lot out of
Nasha.
Takes a lot to take us out. Get out of here, because we're the Guardians of the Galaxy! Nothing takes us down! Nothing! Wait, nothing in this galaxy is gonna take us down. Nothing's ever gonna take us down. What the hell are those things? Hope that ain't gonna take us down.
We still need to get out of here and fast.
Everyone strap in.
Okay, Get out of here!
That was a ride.
This is no time to celebrate. We have made an awful mistake.
And an awful amount of cash.
There is no escaping Lady Helbender's wrath.
We'll see about that.
What the?
How far are they gonna beat us up? Get that fucking thing off our fucking... Get the thing off the fucking thing, gonna beat... destroy our ship!
Guys, hold on!
Well, Doc, get the fuck off. I get the bark off of me.
Your bones are mine, Guardians of the Galaxy.
Post call again. Dang, I was got our asses fucked or fart there, yeah.
She wants us to the end of the universe.
Who gives a scut? We got off that mudball with the money, didn't we?
Money that you forced us into stealing.
Yeah, well, what about that smash and grab on Zootopia? I didn't hear you complaining then.
Lady Hellbender is not a bank.
Yeah, that's right.
Hellbender's not a bank.
We have way more loot.
Whoa. One problem at a time.
Lady Hellbender will seek her revenge. Mark my words.
Then she'll have to get in line. First, I gotta call Corral.
The sooner we get this fine paid, the better.
Yeah, so we can go back to focusing on being broke.
That's weird.
Is money all that you think of, Rodent?
No, I also think about bombs.
And booze.
Bombs made out of booze.
Nikki!
True. Really wanted
there's something wrong with the connection.
Did you twist the thingy?
Yeah, no dice. Nikki, is your mom around? I really need to talk to her.
She's with me. Inside me. After we left, we went into the quarantine zone. I sent the board and there was a dark fog.
Did you try narrowing the band?
First thing I tried, it's gotta be something else. I'm losing you, Nick. Can you put your mom on?
I know you were my dad. So much light. I mean, the Riker said it was a miracle.
I think something has happened to the girl.
Yeah, it's called she's Nova Corps.
Can you fix it?
yeah, right. Keep your star pants on. Right. I'll go check the array.
I just have to...
Hey, Rocket. You're hysterically hilarious. Chapter 5, Do or Die.
Rocket! Look at what it did! It killed everything! The scut!
I was hungry.
Rocket, relax. It's just an array.
Just an array? Look at it, Quilt. Where am I gonna get the parts to fix that? It's flarked! I told you it was a mistake to keep that thing. But did you listen to me? Oh, no! We don't listen to Rocket! He just has to fix the frickin' ship!
I promise we'll get it fixed soon.
Yeah, just like you promised to get your girlfriend to go easy on us? Yeah, okay.
Hey, that's not fair.
You know what isn't fair, Quill? Being the only one who actually seems to give a scut about the Milano. Look, guys. We need the doc to fix the array. Luckily, I know a guy on Nowhere has got the parts we need. And he can get rid of that Nova tracker cheap.
We cannot abandon the child. The behavior was erratic.
The llama thing you chewed the wires, Drax. It was probably just a bad connection. And if we remove the tracker, Corral will make sure the entire Nova Corps fleet is on alert for us.
Gamora's right. We made a promise. I made a promise. It's even can pinpoint where Corral is. We pay the fine.
Quill, are you freaking kidding me?
That way, we don't have to keep looking over our shoulders for Nova on the next job.
If there is a next job.
Do it my way or no way at all. Assassin could be disgusting. Good morning.
Better not come back here and try to finish chewing through my ship.
Close the door.
Or else.
Damn it. Somebody else closed the fridge. Somebody else closed the fridge. I am surprised.
I
finally get a win, but no, gotta give our cash to Nova.
Damn, I can't believe that.
I do not consider Sekhnov 9 a successful heroic.
Alright, let's check this assassin ring out. New.
Hey, hey, Gamora! I was just admiring this super cool assassin ring I got for my favorite super cool assassin. As a token of my, you know...
Token of what?
Of my everlasting commitment to not being murdered by you.
It's gonna take more than a ring. It is really nice, though. How'd you know what kind of ring it is?
Huh? Oh, let's just say you're not the first assassin to cross my path. Though I guess I should be glad no one ever sent the deadliest woman in the galaxy after me.
You know, that name is actually a misnomer. Everyone thinks I got it doing Thanos' dirty work before, you know, I betrayed him. In truth, I got it after I joined the Resistance, on a mission where nobody died.
You have to tell me about this Resistance mission, especially if no one died.
I don't think it's a story you're gonna like.
Why not?
Because it doesn't make Corel look very good.
Okay.
The thing you have to understand is that it was the end of the war. The Resistance was losing. Bad. The Chitauri knew it, Thanos knew it, we all knew it. But then, Thanos died. At first, people thought it was a false report. Misinformation spread to lure the Resistance out into the open. But when it became clear that it might be true, Corel saw an opportunity. An all-or-nothing mission that could win the war once and for all.
The final attack on Chitauri Prime. You're talking about the Resistance stealth mission that kidnapped their infant queen.
Except kidnapping the queen wasn't part of Corel's original plan. The only reason she had me tag along was so that I would kill the queen.
Kill the queen?
There's no way.
Is it so hard to believe? She was grieving. You know that. The Chitauri had killed her husband, her little boy. She wanted revenge, and I was her chance to finally get it.
Corel would never put out a hit on a baby. She would never kill a kid.
Believe what you want. But she's not who she was back then. None of us are. Something changed. Maybe it was having Nikki. Either way, I refused and we won the war without killing anyone else. And for reasons I don't fully understand, I became known as the deadliest woman in the galaxy afterward.
What did cause you to betray Thanos? I mean, he adopted you when you were like...
5. He basically raised us, taught us everything we know.
So what finally did it? What snapped you out of it?
I... found the Resistance.
What?
Thanos was obsessed. He had me and Nebula combing the galaxy for their location for cycles. Each of us determined to be the first to find them and report back. So when I found them first, I was so excited to tell him. I got home, and I found him talking to an empty room. To someone called Lady Death.
That's not ominous.
I truly
thought he loved us.
In his own
what up? Welcome back.
Thanos didn't want to restore.
Missed that whole entire boss fight. I'm
doing
a conversation with
death, literally in love.
Gamora, a new
and he
one.
Would kill all of us, including me, including Nebula, to prove it.
But you couldn't let him.
Hey, Stephanie Bader,
no.
Welcome to the stream.
So instead of telling
you
him,
you done missing with Nightpot?
I joined them.
I kind of don't know what to say.
There's nothing to say. After the Galactic War ended, I moved on. Now I'm here, doing all this fun stuff with you guys.
And I wouldn't have it any other way.
No,
I wouldn't. Seriously? Now.
Okay.
Thank you for sharing that with me.
Sure.
Okay. New conversation. Nice. Didn't have that in my first playthrough because I didn't pick up that assassin. What's going on down here? Got the lob in.
Oh, nice! You made a cute little pen. You didn't mean to chew up the comms, did you?
Cute llama sounds.
Bet our comms array wouldn't be all chewed up if we'd kept the llama in here.
Well, we gotta go to the Nova Corps station. What are you up to?
Penny for your thoughts?
What is a penny?
It's money. Like units. The saying means I pay to know what you're thinking.
We must use our currency to pay the Nova Corps fine, or we risk...
Drax. Just tell me what's up.
I am realizing that I do not know as much as I thought I did. Our visit to Seknarf 9 was not what I expected.
Because Lady Hellbender isn't a giant?
She is definitely not.
She isn't a giant.
That is only part of it, Peter Quill. On our way to the fortress, I realized that many of my assumptions about this team.
How'd they get everyone missing a woman like that?
Really?
Look, the hell is that go behind her? Oh, I know.
The rodent.
What is that?
Without them and the tree fighting nobly beside us, we would not be alive right now.
That is Blade.
I told you, they're not bad people just because they have a bad past.
Going up.
Life is complicated, Drax. Things are never simple.
On Katath, it was. I had a family that I cherished and a certainty about life that I no longer possess.
I'm sure you'll find it again. Just give it some time.
What the? Wait a second. Huh? What? Let's go through his body. What the fuck? Alright, glitchy game. What, you trying to kill Drax just because he's standing like that? That's what that shit is. Okay, game.
No.
Gamora, did you find...
Are those
dolls?
Yes. No. It doesn't matter. The holotope's in the Teo system. Coordinates are in your console.
Oh, thank you, Gamora. Let's go. Let's go.
Okay, Corral, get ready to be impressed.
So you surprised me once. Don't get used to it.
This game has a lot of funny parts. I was laughing my ass off earlier and back to the drone to two galaxy. The Tyol Star System, the Rock Nova Corps Outpost.
Looks like
but
your girlfriend
Rocket was making me laugh my ass off earlier in the stream.
We know for sure it's her.
Checking. Same designation as before. It's definitely Hallis Hope.
Yeah. Hopefully we have a better welcoming this time, right? And now I was gonna send us to prison now we got crates. Money.
What are they doing to my ship?
Relax, standard Nova Corps procedure. My ship's fine.
Which part?
Ask Quill. He's the one who keeps crashing.
Yet I laughed a lot of times during your Guardians of the Galaxy streams.
Alright. Pay that fine.
I mean, it would be weird if I was playing this game and there wasn't no funny scenes and, you know,
Guardians of the Galaxy you're talking about.
You mean if it did get out of here?
Drax just pulled that shit out of his back. Damn, you're a strong dude.
I will not assassinate anyone.
Yeah, I ain't sneaking around no rich Flarka's mansion to poison his dinner or something.
I was going to explain how we could land a cattle herding contract with our llama experience.
Bye.
Rock,
we'll see
it'll
you
come
later.
Around. Just try not to eat anything
Stay
else.
Stay safe
okay?
in here. Stay safe in here, Cammy. Well, let me open the door.
Yeah. Okay, here we go.
Man, where is everybody?
They so much as scratched her paints. We get Nova Corps to reduce our fine.
Good luck with that.
The rock.
Negligee.
Can you smell what the rock is cooking? In the noble precinct. Alright, let's go. Come on, guys.
Is everybody?
Gotta find out what's going on around here.
Designation Milano.
What the?
Move to holding space R734PL. Present validated ticket to kiosk prior to departure.
Relax, Rocket. It's standard procedure.
You keep saying that.
This isn't exactly my first NovaCore fine. Yours either.
First time I'm paying one.
2,800 components that you do use nothing on.
It's not supposed to be this empty.
Here we go, we're back doing this shit again.
Is it a holiday?
Space cops don't take holidays.
Hello?
A band of holiday from Destiny.
We're here to pay a fine? Looking for Centurion Corral?
Door's locked.
Well, we tried. Come on, let's go.
Yep,
we're
let's
not
go, Rocket.
Leaving. We'll go
we're
to
good.
Them if we have to. Look, the door controls are on the other side if we can get you there.
Yeah, let's get Rocket there.
So what?
Some
now
rocket
I'm
power.
Supposed to hack NovaCore security?
I mean, if you don't think you can...
Keep shot, Quill.
Please subscribe to JT109. URL.
Yep, it's locked.
Thanks for taking my work.
We are meant to be clearing our fine, not adding to it.
There.
According to the monitor, there's 9 people ahead of us. But no one's here.
9 people ahead of us. What happened? What happened here?
Odd.
What is? I mean, besides all of this.
There's nothing. Not even a welcome screen.
It is on, right?
They're always on. Constant connection to the world mind, that's the point. This one's been severed.
Huh.
Please comment game request ideas.
I don't like this. We really do need to get that door open.
Hey, I can crack it.
There! One open air duct.
Now we have damaged NovaCore property.
All right, Rocket. See if this man
damaged NovaCore property. We'll get the place.
Be careful.
No matter if we damage everything, I got damage at all. Fuck everything in here. Fuck NovaCore.
NovaCore tech ain't a bad consolation
prize. Just say fart NovaCore.
Hey, watch the ricochet. Now we have added vandalism to
watch.
The list of offenses.
Looks intact.
Watch
to
the
me.
Ricochet. Vandalism. Alright, what do you got going over there, Rocket?
Oops! Oops, what? Nothing. It's fine. Maybe, just don't touch. There. Fixed. Watch and learn.
That's a door.
The wrong door.
Hey! It's a bathroom! Anybody gotta go?
The only place I wanna go is out of here. Prepare to be amazed.
Oh, ho, ho, clever. But I'll bet you didn't think of this.
Oops. Anyone want a soda?
Nah, I have a check for you. No faulty.
Hey, that sort of worked.
The blast door's gonna need some extra juice. See if there's another power drop.
I do not care to think of how many monsters we will need to sell to pay off this fine.
Presto!
It is conspicuously silent.
Good point. Hey, no! We want to pay our fine and get your tracking tracker off my ship!
What? Shh! I thought we wanted to find someone. Hello? Anybody?
Oh. Come take our money, you gold-dome pencil pushers!
Take our money, you go pencil pushers.
Your sympathies are redundant.
Hey, I'm half thing. Someone remember?
I did not.
Hey there.
You are Nova.
What gave it away?
Wherever y'all are, come here a minute.
Wait, what? Where was this?
Hey, jumpsuit. You gotta get me out of here. I don't belong in a cage.
Nova Corps begs to differ.
Well, no one asked you, scary eyes.
We should not be aiding and abetting a criminal.
Weren't you a Nova Corps prisoner?
Indeed, and I served my time.
You all seem real high and mighty for a bunch of folk in a restricted area.
What are you in for?
What? Nothing. Case of mistaken identity. They mistook me for someone who gave a crap.
Ooh, I like
good,
it.
Robot?
I catch you, Weasel. So how about
need to see it.
See if there's a door.
Need to see somebody about your condition? You okay? Need some help? I don't think that's a door or nothing. I don't think you're gauge anywhere.
Just look around.
Wonder where it took him.
Furnace. Congrats, Quill. You just executed your first prisoner.
Whoops. My bad. I hope he didn't die. I thought he was a pretty cool guy. Whoopsie.
I hear there's still Chitauri remnants who like to attack underprotected Nova spots.
Oh, there he is.
Hey, buddy.
Oh,
how's it going?
What now? I got rights!
Now this place brings back memories.
You once served with the Nova Corps, Peter Quill.
Screw it. I ain't making any progress here.
I'm getting a real haunted mansion vibe from this place.
Elevator's out.
But the shaft above looks open. We can use it to climb up there.
You expect us to walk on that thing?
It'll hold more than five of us.
Perhaps the sentient space computer summoned all Nova Corps back to Zenda.
From what I saw, it's almost the opposite. The station seems to have lost its connection to the world mine.
Perhaps they decided to panic and they evacuated.
Then why is the household still here?
Please don't fall, please don't fall.
Oh, crap!
Okay, piece of cake.
Ooh, that zoo go out there.
Dark.
Gary.
Oh, you were too.
Are these
Centurion armor?
Yup. Feel free to try one on, Quill.
A true warrior requires no armor.
You wouldn't fit in one anyway.
Nah, I'm good. I don't need some fancy suit of armor.
Spoken like someone who's never gone up against a Centurion.
And you have.
Yes.
Ow. Oh, that was almost worth it.
You're not that fast, Peter.
Let him try. This is great.
I tried. Damn. Give me a break, man. This game. I'm trying to do something.
Ah, no wonder the door's all torqued.
Oh, I made that time.
All right. Let's hope that holds. How come this one gets its own room?
Looks like a workshop. You know, I hear they anodize these things with some kind of Zendarian smart metal.
Metal cannot be smart.
Smarter than some.
Well, that one guy go out there.
There's gotta be an explanation.
Curious now.
The House Hope is a capital ship. Maybe they're all there for some reason.
Or maybe this whole place is contaminated with Cormirian pox.
I am experiencing a mild itching sensation.
Yeah, and I got a real pain in my ass.
Rocket? Do your magic.
No.
What?
I said no. When are you gonna come to your senses, Quill?
And then what?
He's gonna drag us halfway through the station if we let him.
You know what? You're doing it.
Okay. We try one more room, and if we still haven't found anything, we leave. Deal?
Fine. One more room. Not two. One.
Hey, that worked, did it? What in the fuck?
Door's flarked. We ain't going back that way.
I think we would be going back that way.
I heard they got staffing issues.
From who?
people in places with other people.
Peter Quill, I found this.
Somebody's helmet.
Vector 1.
Kind of fits with the outfit I got, though.
75% acceptance rate. It is as she promised. Have faith.
Oh, I'm not answering nothing. Real.
Proceed to Sector 7. With faith.
Well, the good news is we're not alone. There's lots of chatter.
Tell them I want my ship back.
My ship.
I sense there's a but.
But it sounds like they're searching for something or someone.
Could explain why no one's around.
Well, who gives a flark? Tell them to get their golden butts up here.
No, I'm not doing that.
Made real. Proceed to Hell Sector no. 7.
This shit down. I'm not calling them up here.
Let's keep looking.
Or we could focus on getting off this fracacta space station.
The door's flarked, remember?
There's ways to unflark things, Gamora. Believe me.
Bombs don't count.
What about that? Where do you think that goes?
Down.
Get down, down. We're going down,
what
down.
What happened to one more room?
Keep going
you said
down,
the door's busted.
Down.
I'm sure it's just a little further.
You ain't sure a scut.
Let's say cargo the repair
sure.
bay.
We found something, didn't we?
I think you're trying
so
to repair.
Why the flark? Then you speak up.
Let's go. Yes.
There they are.
Something's not right.
Oh, flark.
Flark.
They're shooting each other, aren't they?
This is a mutiny.
It was an execution.
I ain't never seen cops kill each other.
We've got to play this smart until we know what's going on.
And which side survived?
If I had the ability, I'd just say, with faith.
Right.
Faith.
Everyone stay
faith.
Low and follow me.
Faith.
There's something off about them. Look.
They're flarking glowing. Seems a safe go.
Let them have it. Gamora, snip it. Keep them busy, crew. Chop them, Gamora.
I love how they didn't want to add the F word, so they add flar.
Yeah, I know. Oh, barking this, barking that. Yeah.
What would make them turn on each other? Big guy, close door!
Current time is irrelevant. Bear, kill, now!
This game is so right, it's gonna make that word legit.
Resist must be purged.
Incoming explosive! Just yet, all that sweet dwell in his control.
She's got her limits! What is next, Peter Quill? Where is the big one of mine? Let's do this!
All right! Back to it!
What's there like getting behind you? Lightning! Shit! It is best to avoid the levitating pods, Peter Quill!
My God, die.
Let
die already, damn. Oh my God, can they stop doing that electro bullshit? Holy shit. Oh my God, get rid of your fucking... Holy shit, this guy is such a cheap bitch.
Let loose, Rocket! I apologize for my familiar wingman.
Holy fuck, man. That's electrical crap, man.
I agree. The electric wielding bomber must perish next.
Good luck with those mines now. Just what we need.
Thank you, Peter.
Before God nuts.
Let's hope it's not all of them.
This confrontation will not benefit our mine.
That's not what I was trying to do, game. Fuck.
Make them hurt, Gamora. Who would make them turn on each other? There is no excuse for that massacre.
What's next, Peter?
Time for the big gun.
Jesus. That was crazy. Crazy, I tell y'all. Crazy.
I do not think our fine would be paid today.
You don't say.
At least the first thing I've seen the whole entire playthrough so far that makes me realize this on the hard difficulty.
What do we need to
even
do,
the bosses
bro?
I took off at this point don't seem that much difficult compared to the last playthrough.
You want to go looking for a rematch?
That guy just
your girlfriend might be in
did
trouble.
A lot of damage and took way too long to beat.
Not my girlfriend.
Could have fooled
Dang.
Me.
Rocket, the only thing that this is about is getting our ship back. We find Corel, and then none of this is our problem anymore.
You're right. It won't be our problem anymore.
Rocket's still bad at me. I've been on Rocket's good side this whole entire playthrough this time. Why are you still mad, man?
Come on.
Seriously, Corel?
Join the Guardian, she said. It'll be good for your mental health, she said.
We're gone.
All right.
Whisten the fork up.
Groot and I are getting off this dashed rock. Anyone who'd like a ride can follow us. Everyone else can go to hell.
Alright. Alright, Rocket.
I prefer the rodent's plan.
Yep, I do too. Let's go.
Some tried.
Sweep Sector 7. The intruders must be found.
Bad idea.
Sector 7.
You foresaw a mutiny of the entire station.
Rocket, come on!
You come on! I told you we should have left!
And we are! I'm on board! Let's find the Milano and...
The intruders reported in the repair bay.
And try not to die in the process.
First sensible thing is
intruders in C Junction!
Allowing us to free all of
Oh my god, gotta stop doing that counter crap.
Space car!
Quill's killing Loopy Toss now! Music to my ears!
Oh, don't you start.
I'm just asking!
We came down an elevator. We're gonna need to go...
Hey! You guys know your...
That counter shit started getting annoying. I'm in the middle of hitting the old button to attack him, so I shouldn't have had to put anything else. That is dumb. Alright, I've had enough of this. Fuck him up, Rocket. I know you want out of this junk anyway. Not the one I was going to attack. Finally.
How long do I have to listen to you two squabble?
Alright. Open up this door. Oh, open all the way.
Hey, you said we needed to go up, right?
More up than this, but it's a start.
Never thought I'd be fighting Novacore again.
They are no longer Novacore.
Yeah, this don't count.
But who or what are they? What's with that glowing?
For once, let's keep our noses out of it. Hey, we can get through here. You'll fit. Just suck it in.
Maybe Corel took his ship back.
Suck it in.
Look.
Are they praying?
What the hell have we wandered into? Check out that
big guy.
Don't look
like
no Nova to me. He's a sorcerer. Behold the magic flowing to the altar. There's no such thing as magic. Right? Come on. Let's get moving before these whack drops spot us. It's like we stumbled on some creepy cult.
I told you, it ain't our problem.
It will be if they've taken over Novacore.
No Nova, no fine. No problem.
We should probably tell someone.
Yeah, tell it to your diary. Come on, down here.
How do you know?
Tell it to my diary.
This door's locked.
I said down here.
This door's locked.
Good of you to join us.
What's the harm in checking?
What's the harm? Oh, let the chair fly. Let the two come in. Let the stumble onto a fork and call mutiny. Who says I can't? This is his fault. In fact, I'm done talking to him.
To who?
You.
Too late.
Groot, tell Mr. One More Room him and me are done.
I am Groot.
Fine. Quill, Groot says you...
So, you think...
Yeah, I'll deal with the door. Someone's gotta get us out of here. Yeah. Can nothing go easy?
Oh my god, attack the right guy.
They better watch there.
Again, counter thing. Fuck me up and maybe lose like 30% health. God, another guy in this stupid fucking stupid shield thing.
Ah,
must have missed the defense against Gamora class.
This has got my name on it.
Peter Quill, unleash me onto these fools. I shall break their bones.
Corman must perish next! You'll struggle in vain!
Those mines are gonna be an issue!
What else? Peter!
Ow. Peter! Can you get to him?
That is physically impossible!
Someone needs to help him!
Fuck it! Hang in there! Huddle up!
I have enough of these fucking idiots. He has way too much health for own good.
I fought a ton cheating of cheating scum nuts in my time, Quill.
Same here.
The most, realistic things you ever said. They are some cheating scum nuts.
No way these creeps are gonna win. Not against us. We're
that's the most 100% correct thing this game's ever said.
We roll the dice because we're not afraid.
And because we like to.
That's the spirit. Whoa. We gotta fight to survive. Who's with me?
Time to move.
Alright, Rocket, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
There, let's go.
Oh, we're so young, my guy.
I'm
Boster Friend.
These doors have been barricaded. It means someone at least tried to resist.
Bad lot of good it did them.
We don't know that. There could still be others on the station.
We're having that guy that we picked up. Is that the dude right there?
Is that?
Let's just pretend we didn't see that.
So, let's Larkin go already.
All right. Yeah. I could agree right. with Dolbike. I saw that ding and it changed.
What the fuck was that docking number?
R73-4PO.
Are you serious?
Always.
You're my new favorite person, Muscles.
How did he memorize that? Can I?
There she is. Come to Papa. 4PL. Done. All right. Bay is clear. Extending catwalks, and... Flark!
What's up?
The clamps won't release. Those whack jobs must have triggered a lockdown.
Can you override it?
Wouldn't be much of a lockdown if I could. I can hold her in position and get the engines warmed up, but you're gonna have to release those clamps manually.
Alright, release the clamps and don't die.
Oh, just part been going, an hour, 30 minutes.
All faithful, converge on the central hangar. None can escape her light.
Well, I remember. I know how to do for this part now.
through.
Thing to shoot at right here.
Do you think you'll have anything left for another round? All the king's horses, all the king's men. You never ever have the right to try it.
Whatever game. No glory. Yeah, they're my first beat the shit out of them. My first playthrough, I was taking this part on for like 30 straight minutes right there to do. I was not about to take on nothing this time. I just want to get through it. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here, guys. Call it a night. Fuck these no record, dude. Come on, Rocket. Come on, Groot. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Finally got out of that mess. What's
now
next,
what?
Though?
We should set course for Contraxia. They bear our issues.
I don't hate
You're
it,
sick
but...
between a rock and a hard place.
We should report what we
saw. The refrigerator's
first,
open
right?
Again. Call in!
Because that's our biggest problem, Quill. Come on, Groot. We got scut to do. Rocket!
What's with him?
The abomination is never happy.
Rocket's got a point, though. The comms are flarked. The tracker's still counting down. Corel could be anywhere in the universe. It's not looking good.
We are in the place between hard rocks.
You mean a rock in a hard place?
Yeah. That's what I said.
Hella knows we could use a night off. So, Contraxia?
Contraxia?
We should go to nowhere instead.
Ah, another suitable location to partake in liberal libations.
To report what we saw. Me and Cosmo go way back.
Mama.
He's chief of security. He'll make sure the right people know about the rock.
Wait.
And the tracker and Fine?
Rocket's got a guy in nowhere. We kill two birds with one stone.
Okay. I'll set the coordinates. Maybe talk to Rocket.
I don't know why she had to take her katana out. What's he doing? I don't know, but...
Peter Quill, what does killing two birds with one stone signify?
It means solving two problems with a single solution.
Ha! I knew it! There are no birds on nowhere.
Depends if Shi'ar count. Saw a few of them last time.
Well, that's gonna conclude this part 3 of this, new game plus mode. For y'all, 1080p, 60fps, hard. But anyways, Guardians of the Galaxy is going to continue on with more coming along in the next few days, you know. Chris's playthrough is still going, mine's still going. You guys, remember to like, comment, subscribe, that notification bell. We now have a community page for y'all. You check stuff on too. And we've got other YouTube pages that we put a host playlist on as well. If y'all want to comment about those. But anyways, guys, remember, you guys are the best. Stay safe, stay frosty, stay away from the COVID. Guys are the... are great. Absolute fire. You know, he's, peace out, and we'll look out for more, you know? And stay frosty. See you on the flip side. Peace.